just realized something.
I was like, I gotta go to Twitch and reopen the chat. So I'm not gonna be able to see what you guys are saying for a minute or two. I mean, by the time stream catches up, you might, but man. But no, I just realized something. I lost the awesome opportunity to call this Flash Game Friday. I don't know if, like, I don't know if Flash Friday sounds right. Oh, dashboard, please. Oh no, voodoo magic. Oh wait, I didn't even update my, I'm just gonna keep that as random Flash games. Because I don't have that open, so I'm not keeping it up. Chat, pop out. Thank you very much. Wonder why it says my stream settings are only acceptable. Maybe it's probably my audio. Okay, still there. Jed is okay, cool. That's all that matters. Okay. Time to try to fix the Flash. Flash! Ah! Okay, what is this? Running the most up-to-date web browser. Okay, those are okay. Blah 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 blah. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go try to play Etherwar again. I'm gonna do it! Yeah, it's kind of funny. There's probably not gonna be really anyone tonight. Because I'm not popular enough for people to come to any game that's not well known. Har har! I don't know, I'm actually more tired tonight than I expected I would be. One second, muting because ad. I guess that's why Candy Stan's still alive, they have advertisements.
They say the 2015 Ford Focus believes.
Why is this lady holding a skull? I don't know, because there's no captions and she's muted.
You're muted.
Flush! Oh!
The big villain Adobe.
Oh, is this an advertisement for auto parking? That's weird. Okay, I'm muting. Trying to get the game back. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. I'm gonna get all of my videos muted, aren't I? If they ever find it. Let's try to record this again. See, here's the problem. I have the computer to stream actually quite a heavy, like, heavy games, but Flash games just don't run well. Is this gonna run better now? Are you gonna run better now? Yeah, I get it. Oh my gosh, it's running much smoother now. Okay, one second. Options. Yeah, okay. Can I make it run even better? What does that do? Holy mackerel! This game is insane! Okay. Oh yeah, I actually need to... Now that I know it actually is working, which is amazing. I'm going to shrink this window again, which probably is not showing up very well in the recording. Apparently I just needed to update my Flash player, really, and adjust some things. Uh-oh, I messed up! The world is exploding! There we go. I feel like the game is being cut off for some reason. I should be raving right now.
Raving rabbits!
I like how you you corrected the word runs when you said run like 80 times better when you did the word like. Oh my gosh! I forget how this game works. Okay, there's some lagging now. One second. Settings. Enable. Privacy. Why is my microphone actually detectable? That is weird. Like, why does Flash have these things, but they haven't updated their graphics settings in years? Also, I can't click any of the buttons now. What? Flash player! There it goes. Oh no, the graphics are still gonna lag. Maybe... Wait a second. Don't tell me... Wait, what?! What in the world? Okay. Today I learned Flash Player plays worse when Firefox isn't full screen. What? What even? Well, fine. Oh, okay, one second. I can read the chat. I just need to open up something else to read the chat on. There we go. I can now sort of read the chat. One second. Switch, stop it. I need two screens. Jed, can you give me two screens? No, I don't want the viewer list. Why is Kappa messaging me? Can I pop out the chat on my Wii U gamepad? That option... Oh, that option is weird. Whoa, what is the world? What is the world? Jed, help. The world is weird. Jed. I don't understand. I don't get it. I don't understand anymore. Can you spam my chat for a moment? I'm telling you to spam my chat for a moment. Because I need you to fill it up so I can see it. Something. What the heck is happening? So chaos aside. Yeah, look! Well, okay, it's not running entirely. Running a bit better. There's just too many particle effects. Do I just need to switch? This is so weird. I do not understand. How much other do I need for upgrades? Oh, I have a score. Forgive me for the laggy stream. Oh, it's just like... Oh. And then he did not spam my chat, and thus I could not spam anything. So yeah, this game just does not run well. Along with the fact that it does run better. Oh gosh, the space station's taking heavy damage. No. Whatever do I do? This game is a little rough at the start just because you need to get things. By the way, can you hear me? Okay, that's one way to spam my chat. I can see you now. You can stop spamming. Holy moly! Why is everything happening? This is what I get for playing video games. This game is actually really smooth, though. I actually like that. Well, I mean, not really smooth, but it's really smooth when you can see what's going on. Upgrade my cannon. There we go. Jen! The chat is exploding.
Oh man, this game
runs silky smooth, doesn't it, guys? Gotta love them video games. By the way, can you hear me fine? You can stop spamming now, Jen! Please!
I beg of thee.
Did that just say the enemy is upgrading? I don't understand. Also, I don't know why this game... Oh, jeez, the enemy did upgrade. No, but this game has you, like, really weirdly off to the side. I'm gonna upgrade.
I will destroy you!
Like, can you hear me well is the question, though. Sorry. I don't know. Flash games are more of a hassle than they were worth, I feel. Whatever, this will probably be the only time I do a Flash game fighting. Oh my gosh! There are too many particle effects and you can't turn them off. This game... It's actually really cool, though. Maybe if the frame rate isn't really good. Oh, I died! Okay. Try that again. It's like, silky smooth! Buttery smooth! Particles start happening. Okay. Oh! It's the big dudes. It's the big dudes. Yeah, the big dudes. Okay, so, sorry, that's stream delay. My chat is a bit laggy, though. Can I see how much the core has? The core can die, I know that much. It's like, you are literally fighting a war of the same things, pretty much. I think I can upgrade my allies, too. That's kind of weird. Kill! Murder, kill! Oh my gosh, this game is insane. I'm also very bad at it. Oh, I can just hold that down. Why am I clicking? Oh. Okay. The screen is really bad though.
Slowly the Flash dies.
Okay, this is way easier now that I'm just holding down the button. I should make a game like this, except for without way too many particle effects. I used to be really good at this. I could actually, like, hunt down enemies. There's a goal in this. I just need to get enough, I guess what you consider the money game. Holy, defend the heck out of this spaceship, jeez. It's one of those games that gets unforgiving if you're not doing well, too.
Oh, you know what? This is probably awful to the stream compression.
Oh, this game is probably destroying the stream. Also, I can't imagine... It's amazing that Adobe Flash actually runs even this well with a game like this.
You know? You know what I'm saying, man?
Oh, man. I don't know. I don't know what to talk about. What? Tell me what I should talk about, and I will talk about it. That is now the new world.
Jeb, tell me what I should do.
I remember being good at actually killing the wolves.
I need a topic, and I need to wait for the chat to catch up so I can get a topic.
A T-epic.
Uh-oh. Wow, that's expensive. I think we're gonna get the secondary cannons, or the triple shot. I think I'm gonna go for the secondary cannons, because those are sort of like, you can get points without aiming. I don't know if you can upgrade them. My gosh! I feel like I am just another bit of fodder in this war that's going on. Oh, you must go, but you gotta tell me what to talk about, Jed. Jed! Jed! I think he's probably gone by now. I guess bye, then. Oh, jeez.
Jed, you failed me. I am failed by my brethren of the chat room.
The stream is lame.
Gee, Crabmaster, can't you make an interesting stream? You can't even make flash games interesting. Those are the most interesting of all things.
Something not really.
Aim better, thine sire.
I hope the stream isn't that lagging.
I don't know. Is the stream lagging? Tell me if the stream is lagging.
Well, I mean, there are a lot of frame drops. I know that for sure. Oh, yeah, I can upgrade. Now I just gotta get close to you. My gosh, there's a lot of junk on screen right now, eh? Oh man, don't die. Please don't die.
Don't die!
I will avenge you! So, this game's kind of weird, because the first part of the game is just sort of farming. And then the second half of the game, well, it's not really farming after the second. Oh man, I lost all those cannons already? Oh man, this is bad. Oh, this is so bad. But no, yeah, the first part of the game is farming, and then the second part is just sort of being on the offensive, I guess. Oh my gosh! This game! What does it expect of me? I'm losing all my mini cores. I can't generate dudes if I don't have my mini cores. Holy moly, they've destroyed almost all the mini cores. I didn't remember this game being so hard. Kill everything! Jeez! Oh, this is so bad right now. Oh, no!
I died!
What? Oh, well, I'm dead. Yep, everyone's dead. Okay, one more go. One more go. I'm just going to the next game. I think I got Link something earlier, but he's gone now, so I can't actually... Oh, yeah, disappointingly, I can't actually... I don't know.
If anybody has some games they want me to play, bring them to me or buy them for me.
Well, I really shouldn't be asking people to buy games, but it's like, I got a lot of games I can't play already, so just keep that in mind.
Don't feel like I owe you. Don't feel like you owe me. We'll be happy forever.
Where is the space mission? Again? I turned down the graphic. The game's playing a little better. This game is awesome. I actually really like how this looks. This is hilarious. Okay, so it seems... Okay, first of all, upgrading that is a good idea because I can kill... I think the blue guys might actually die in one hit with this. And then the green guys are like 2 hits. But aside from that, I think
I might be able to soon upgrade to get the little mini kit.
I'm gonna do the triple shot this time, so that matters. Okay, I'm getting a lot out of this time, so I must be getting better.
I'm getting better at video games! I'm good at games,
Crabmaster 2015. I'm good at games, dude. Crabmaster 2015 was the book of the game.
I'm bad at video games.
You're lying. You're amazing at video games.
What? What is this twice? Why not?
You don't tell me what to do. You're not my dad.
Oh, wait. My friend's in something angry today.
My bad. I am so timely with the references. Whatever. I won't tell you what I'm referencing.
Haha! You'll never know.
You'll never know anything.
Cause you need to stop it.
You are a stupid, said the man who was a stupid. I think I'm doing better than stupid. What does the zero people watching say?
Oh. Yeah, there are.
Oh no, the enemy is upgrading. Whatever will we do? Shoot them! Someone gets in your way, you destroy them. I remember one enemy in this game is kind of like stealth. Hey! Yashi! What's up, Alti Yashi? Why you say hey? Why are you lying to me, Yashi? Yashi. Is that A or 8? Like, 8! Do you ate me?
Where's the Yoshi? Ugh, Yoshi's?
I'm Yoshist. What is my life? What is my life?
I am just fodder in this war.
Oh, sweet.
Then everything died.
Yoshi!
Salty Yoshi. What should I talk about? Oh, I exploded. I was not paying attention. I should upgrade my shields.
Tell me what I should say. Yoshi of the ultimate. Salty.
Why is he salty?
So much junk on screen right now.
Fight me! I dare thee!
Then Yoshi never said words again. I don't know how my stream, my chat's a little slow right now. I can't actually view the chat this stream. Aside from on my Wii U game. So, yeah. Twitch doesn't work very well on Wii U, if you didn't know. you can't even watch playbacks, but whatever. It's not like it has official support. I think I can change some settings to make it run better. Because it's trying to buffer at a speed that it can't. Gosh, why can't I kill him? I don't want to get a triple shot. I want to get a triple shot.
A triple kill!
Why? Why the triple kill? Why the quadruple kill? Why the chill? Kill? Chill? Bill? Chill, Bill?
Whoa, hi! And then he ran into me and exploded.
Jeez. Shield, take me. I think if you just sort of go in circles, you kind of juke them automatically. Well, not automatically, but they don't have really good AIs. This game would run so much better if it wasn't for all the particle effects. Flash player is not built for this many particle effects. Oh, dang it. The orange dudes are here already. Ah, the orange dudes are so hard to hit. Oh, let's make that easy. Ha ha ha! I have a shotgun. You don't have a shotgun. What are you? Not a shotgun? Now I can just upgrade all of my things.
Upgrade? What is it? Smart missiles?
Oh yeah, smart missiles.
Why is the spaceship taking any damage?
Why is the heavy weapons man taking shots?
Oh yeah, I can upgrade my health points too. I think I'm gonna need that for...
Yeah, apparently my chat is not updating or no one's talking. Oh well. My gosh, this game. So much on screen.
I need 70, that's what it is.
I like how Alti said 8. And unless my chat's lagging, then he never said anything ever again.
Only if you cannot, like, if you've said things in the chat that I cannot see, message me on Skype just, like, so I know that apparently I'm not hearing anything in the chat. If you can, however, I mean, if you haven't said anything in the chat, or if you're not here, just don't message me on Skype. I just need the orange notification to tell me.
I need to be told.
I wonder if I can survive these things long enough to kill one. Oh yeah, I can. Look at that. Come on. I got all of your attention now. This is a bad idea.
No. Yes!
Ow, ow. Ow, ow. Ow. Yeah, I'm getting close to actually being able to just beat this thing up. What do I do? Better shoot. I get a lot of attention when I'm attacking this guy. I'll do that. You know, this thing's like fighting an atom.
An atom bomb.
Well, this was a bad idea. I need to go this way. Whoa, that lag. Okay. There should be a dude. I've gotten out of orbit. There he is.
Fight me!
I can defeat you! Oh yeah, this thing's a weird... Lagged and died and dead.
The world is over! That thing is creepy, actually.
How do I get more evidence?
I made him mad!
Whoa, taking a lot of damage. I think it's not my shields get better, but my regen gets better. I'm not sure, actually. There we go, another one's dead. Cannon improvements.
Oh, yeah!
I'm actually gonna beat this game in probably just a few minutes. Because look at that, everyone's dead. Oh, I'm dead too. Everyone's dead. Absolutely destroyed. The Alti just said 8, nothing else. That is interesting. That lag. I need to be more careful. My shields just yet. Gotta kill him. Ah! Get away. There you are. Outer orbit. Go!
Die, you munch!
I was looking away at the chat, and then I died. Okay, I'm being too full of myself, apparently. Yeah, I'll get one more shield. I'm gonna probably to take one up there. Oh no, the enemy has upgraded. Whatever will I do? Oh, kill them? Okay. Oh, it's slightly invisible. Ah, I lost them.
Fight me! Fight me! Fight me!
Oh, too much damage. Too much damage.
Hey, there were some red dudes still alive. That's weird. Oh, hi. You know, just run into the enemy's base. That's a smart thing to do, right? I wish I could see the left of my screen. The right. If I get the weird guided... I'm gonna get all the upgrades before I win. Oh gosh, I cannot pay attention to all this. It's rotating while rotating. That is not a thing that I like. In life, in general. Oh, hi, everyone! How's the party? Actually withstand those guys' shots. Oh, I'm not fast enough.
I'm not strong enough.
Now I'm fast enough. Oh, I exploded.
Ow, I exploded.
Oh, I just realized, can you guys not see my mouse? Oh, wait, no, my mouse is there.
You can do it!
Oh, jeez, I got hit by too many at once. I gotta defend the space station for a little while. Yeah, it's taking heavy damage. If I lose because I keep dying here. Why can't all the other people? Well, I can upgrade them. I'm surprised they can't upgrade themselves. I mean, the enemy can.
I guess they're just lame.
Yeah, I love the enemy. I just need to get the shield. Oh man, they're really taking out the base. Need to attract their attention. Yes! Die, monsters! Invisible monsters for some reason. I don't know why you're invisible, but you are! I'm gonna upgrade everything. I'm gonna 100% this game. Unless you count losing things as losing percentage. Put it. I don't care about your say yes. Oh yeah, my ships look really cool when they're upgraded. I'm gonna fight on this.
Fight me!
Mano a mano. Oh no. Ho ho! Take that to your armada. Not catching up. I can't upgrade things. Oh, the lag gust got horrible. I'm gonna Oh, I left the space station way too far. I cannot let them fight me. I understand, it's fine. Everything's gonna be okay. I'm not good at video games. Grab my sword. I need to upgrade this. It needs to be able to defend itself. I think I can attract everyone over here. So I can fight the really fast ones. All the dudes, because they get real angry when I do this. Kill, 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 kill everything. Destroy the world because you are a pain. Kill, 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 kill everything. Because I'm awesome and you are quite lame.
Beautiful music by KingCrabmaster.
Oh no, it's protected. With the fifth anti-verse. Am I the evil one?
Oh, the enemies can upgrade again? That's scary. What are they, just gonna be those horrible white? Oh, black and white. Fancy.
Monochrome.
Oh, it's just even harder to kill. That's wonderful. Ooh! Maybe I won't upgrade over there. I don't know. It does make it easier. Well, there's another outer orbiter? That's really weird. There we go. Come back here, you! This is silly fun, that's what it is. Did I kill the outer order? No, there it is. Whoa, I died! Oh my gosh, that's bad. I wasn't paying attention. Oh no, I don't want to lose! Oh no! No! They killed all the things! What?! No! 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 What?! Okay. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I'm only hurt deep down inside. What? I just demolished my place. Jeez. And might as well play another game. 1 second. Well, that was... Final Ninja. That's what I'm going to play next. Man, I died. Is anybody even here? I think my stream is, like, partially dead. Is my stream dead? Olmec is kind of here. Oh, I left the thing unmuted. This one has weird rounded borders for some reason. Oh, that's why. Oh, 1 second. Final Ninja! Mortal Kombat! I don't know why the thing was, like, misshapen. There we go. Yeah, I'll just play this next, I guess. It's the Final Ninja. I don't know how many more games I'm gonna play. This game shouldn't run too poorly, so I'm gonna actually try this really quick. Some nice music. I think all this music is nice, apparently.
It's not that kind of music.
Okay. This seems set up enough. I'll turn this off really quick.
Play!
Level 1.
Dekashi was the last ninja master. 10 years ago, he disappeared. underworld, blah, 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 blah.
There was plot there, but these always go too fast.
Away from his old life, he had found peace in his little garden. But eventually, his old master, Karma, found him. Takashi dispatched Karma's assassins with ease, but they were no match for the greatest ninja ever. He knew that Karma could never give up. Takashi decided to tie his animal's tail. Time to wear the suit once more.
I forgot this plot. It was pretty cool.
Time to return to the city.
I think I actually need the mouse for this game.
This is the final mission for the final ninja.
Loading!
Okay, yeah, that's how that works. Oops, that's... That game runs alright. I'm never doing flash games again, am I? Okay, it'll teach me things. But
back here after 10 years, I must test the suit before I unleash my ninja skills. The basics are left and right to run, up and down to stealth.
Oh yeah, stealth! Jump, up, jump, down. Always press. Okay. There, up, and yeah, this way, side. Swinging right. Move up and down the rope and swing left and right. Okay, but. Oops, wrong button. Oh no, I hit the Adobe site. My bad. Whoa. Oh, I lost my controls for a minute there. My bad. One second. Oh yeah, money, all this money. I need this money for my garden, apparently. What? What is with flash games and having bad camera angles? Yeah, I remember this. This game had really good physics. Cash all over the complex. That's funny. Oh, I can actually grapple onto anything. Okay, I forgot that's sort of a thing. Yeah, this game is really cool. I like how it's a ninja star, but then it becomes a grapple. Oh wait, this is the tutorial for wall jumping?
Well, when the wall jump went to test the world, I can walk, I descend. By pushing towards it using the direction keys. If I then push in the middle up and down, I leap away from.
Okay. Is it like. How was that again? Oh, I remember. This. The wall jumping is kind of okay in this game. It's like. I don't know. It's really slippery. One second. I need to check something.
Now black key cards get me into the next area.
Okay, that's just next level. That's apparently what ninjas sound like, by the way. Freaking, I kill these dudes. Yeah, I can kill these dudes. Yeah, it's really weird. Target practice, whatever. I don't care. Is it just me or this music from somewhere? I feel like I've heard this before, aside from in this game. Why am I playing flash games again? This game... My bad. This game's kind of floaty, I just realized. I don't remember it being this floaty, but I guess that's just how things go. And floaty's not too bad, but... Oh. Makes platforming just feel slow. It's kind of a weird thing. Generally, you don't want your game to feel slow. Also, you eat bowls of rice to appeal. That's just silly. I don't think this game is racist. Oh yeah, security. So I need to use my stealth in this. Oh, dang it! Ow. Stars for all. Ow!
I'm bad at video games. simple platformer gets self-killed constantly. Oh man, yeah, I don't know, I'm not really feeling it this stream, like, legitimately don't, like, I feel really tired, it's kind of weird. Whatever, it's fine. I forget, does it hurt me if I try to, no, I just canceled it.
Lasers!
Ow, jeez. I don't remember the, this game, I don't think is very long. My bad. Oh, dang it. 500 ways to get slightly more hurt. I feel like this might actually be made by the same people who did the head case game. I don't know. I should actually see.
Just really just always keep an eye out for those safety signs.
Dangerous drop. Woo! Grapple physics are awesome when used correctly. I should play some Just Cause 2. That would actually be pretty fun. Oh yeah, these guys! I think... is it... ow. Oh, they make like weird bird sounds when you kill them, and I never understood. Roar! I feel like I've actually heard that sound before already. Today. It's kind of weird how your weapon is also your way of getting around better. Chat is dead. Everybody left. Omlek, you are the only one alive. A ninja killed them all, and you know it. You are the last ninja, and you killed every death. Wounded. No, this is not the sequel to it, but I think it might actually be made by similar people. I don't know. There's actually a sequel to this game, and I've never played it, actually. This is The Last Ninja. You know, the art... oh, what? I lost control for a moment there. That was weird. Now, the art style is so extremely similar. It's almost gotta be. Oh, that's... you better start sweating. Burn those calories. Yeah, he kind of does look very similar. He's got a big head, I think that's it. I got stuck. What was the name of the guy from the last game? Or, not the last game, but the, that was stupid. The head case game, what was it, Norman? Because he was like the most normal boy ever. Just doing normal boy things, reading comic books. Quote, quote. I hate the wall jump, actually. The wall jump's actually pretty bad, now that I think about it. I don't even know how far this ninja star extends off screen. Forget you guys, I'm just going this way. Ow, jeez. Okay, that's how you do that. Ugh. You know, the bad part is, I'm thinking to myself, and I remember these games, I actually never played much. These games, even while not recording, back in the day, never actually played, like, well. Because, I mean, okay, let's just talk about Flash Player for a moment. Pretty awful. Ooh, Flash Race, interesting. I know there's some Flash games which are literally... about racing. We should play some UMag. It's a versus game, actually. I don't know if there's a site anywhere that I have an account for that, though. I mean, just make a new one. I don't care. I think Umag's the one I'm thinking of. Is it? Maybe. I know that there's this one game I played with some friends, which I can actually look that. You know what? I can actually look up these games because I played some with some friends and there's a video of it. But yeah, there's one game where you're versus with tanks. There's another game where you're versus with stick figures, and it's like, I guess a sort of turn-based system. That might be pretty fun. I don't think I can get through there. Oh, geez, hi.
Hi, everyone!
I like how these are just security systems pointed at pretty much nothing. It's like, what is this facility? Whoa. Oh, I remember. It's easier to get up walls doing that than to wall jump. Oops, I clicked out for a second. Whee! Oh, that was bad. Did that just drop a dude? Oh, whatever floats your boat, really. Oh, no! There's so many! Why are there so many? What is Endless War?
Enlighten me! Mr. Much? Much such? Wow.
Where am I? Forget it. It's faster to do that. Oops, my bad.
This way. Oh, it's this way.
I can't see anything but oh!
You can't defeat me.
If they catch and they're out, I mean, weird. Oh, I think I remember this mechanic. I hated this mechanic. Ow. Dude.
Speedrunning Super Mario 64. No A button. That's weird.
Oh, well, my bad. Oh, wait, this isn't the guys I'm thinking of. Never mind. Ow. No A button. That is weird. I'm dead. I forget. A button's jump, isn't it? Or is that. I can't remember. Sorry, I use custom controls on my emulator for Star Road, so I can't remember. Oh, fail.
No A button.
Yeah, forget you. Ow. This is bad.
Forget you! I need this health!
Okay, A is jump. I thought so. That's generally the action that A gets. Ow, ow, jeez, ow. What type of ninja dies so easily? That's my question. Pro strats. I'm trying to think. Yeah, you can just walk around without jumping, can't you? Oops. Oh. Okay. My bad. Oh yeah, they kind of build up in the other room. Kind of funny. Dang it! Well, luckily they have to turn so many corners to get to me.
Yeah, I have slight interest in Mario 64 speedrunning. Just a little bit, though. I don't actually... See, there's the awkward thing. I only own Mario 64 DS. And I just wouldn't feel quite right, I guess. Like, speedrunning non-ROM hacks without a copy of the game. Oh man, that is... Oh! That is funny, actually. I guess, yeah, that makes sense, because those things get really specific with distances.
Forget you, dude, I'm going home.
How far am I? 9? 9 out of what? Please don't. Okay, 9. Oh, okay, I'm about halfway through this game. That's funny. I haven't really beaten anything. Oh, here's a mechanic I hate. These stupid nuke dudes.
I've been expecting you.
It's like the last game had M. Bison, and this guy game has, Smith.
Beaten 70 stars with 1 A plus.
Oh, what did I click? No! Advertisements! 1 A plus. My gosh! Really? What do you do to substitute the A button? Like, that is weird!
I mean, good luck doing that with Super Mario Star Road.
Ow.
You get on my level.
Oh, it was Taz. Okay. I think, would Kix be able to substitute some of it? Oh, funny enough, I wouldn't say Taz is all impossible for humans. Oh, I'm dead. Because remember the credits warp. It's not impossible for humans. It's just stupidly long time to do it with humans. Like, it's not worth doing it with humans, is what Taz practically tends to be. Then there are the weird Taz runs, where it's like... It's because it's just tool-assisted, it's, you know, they still do, like, normal stuff. I mean, they play it normally, but with, like, extra tools to make, like, slow down and stuff. Then they, for the actual, like, the actual thing, they speed up the recording. God. 120 stars with 27. Jeez. I mean, these are people from... See, these are strategies for people with broken controllers. Oh! Okay, I gotta kill all these. So, dives and rolling gives you 158, I don't know, like, the game units, I'm guessing, not like pixels. Well, it could be pixels. What is that, like, in comparison? Like, what's the jump height give you? So, I'm just curious about this. This is some weird speedrunning. I like weird speedrunning. Ow, jeez, man. Why can't I move? What? Wait a second, what the heck, game? The game just stopped working. I hate this mechanic. It has very little failure. Ah.
I don't like this level.
Do, do, do.
I don't like anything. The world is dumb. I am dumb. I am the world. Confirmed Illuminati. Ah, I'm funny, see?
Come on. There we go. Getting better at this.
I'm getting better at everything. Remember when I was good at video games?
Neither do I. Ow. On. This thing is stressful.
It's stressing me out, man.
And now he is dead.
I guess rolling. Oh, boss fight. Whoa.
It's taking.
Oh, wow. It's like the mid game boss. Oh, dang it. Oh, is that a Tachikoma?
That's a lot of dudes.
That's a Tachikoma, I think.
Get up there without that.
It's sort of a Tachikoma. Well, give me the warning in.
Defense Robot Alpha, it's not gonna tell me what kind of robot it is.
Dang it. Stupid game. No, I cannot stand on top of it, a bad idea. Get out of my face. So many bullets!
Kill him, kill him! Yep. Jump!
Whoa, hello! Oh, hi!
That bullet was in my face, and I died.
Cannot see what I'm doing.
Those dudes who give me most trouble. Ow! Dudes, please! Dudes, please! Yeah, you said you were working on a Mario 64 hack, I believe, right? So, 38, so you're... What is it? A little over halfway done, I think. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good progress if you're a little over halfway done. Whoa. I like how the shurikens stick in the ceiling even when you don't use them as a weapon. Like when you use them as the grapple weapon instead. Whoa, nice. You know that robot had a brain. That's disturbing. Wait, no, you're a little under halfway down, aren't you? Sorry, my bad. Wait, no. No, you're over halfway. Never mind. My bad. Also, you escaped. I didn't read the bubble. My bad. I can't brain. The sound effects are still going on, and I'm in the next level. Video games. You can stop any time now, sound effects. Sound effects.
Flash player.
Congratulations, we now get to hear these sound effects for the entire game. Oh jeez, ninjas! Ninjas! Wait, whoa, what just happened there? Why was I his sprite? Yeah, maybe I'll, if it looks good, maybe once I'm done Star Road. I'm kind of tempted to try more ROM hacks after the Star Road is done. I mean, I only got really got into Star Road because I'm doing a race with Ultimate Yoshi, but yeah, I could, I don't know. Do more. I kind of feel like doing a second run of Star Road, because part of my issue is, yeah, I've never really played through Mario 64. Woo! Get away from me, dude. Why are the Mr. Smiths ninjas? Like, I'm a ninja.
Are they samurai, or are they ninjas, or are they samurai ninjas?
That doesn't even make sense.
I think I'm gonna beat this game and then be done for the night. You know, it's actually one of those funny things where it's like, you're talking to somebody who's like, yeah, I'll give it a try if it looks any good to me. And then you're like, I hope he doesn't take that the wrong way and think and thinks I think he's bad at things. Now, why do I get electrocuted by that anyway? Whee! That's a gun. Ow. Get away from me, you jerk. Oh. Just money. Oh jeez. No!
Who's the jerk here, him or me?
Well, I accidentally got money instead of that.
That moment when you accidentally shurikened money instead of a non-money.
A non-money. I feel like that's grammar. Yeah, this is a game where they put a lot of stuff for you to fight, and then you just ignore all of it. Ow. I can just blink for that. Oh, jeez! Okay, I do need to learn how to fight these samurai. Let me figure it out.
Jeez, game! It's almost like you want me to play you! I mean, how do I play you while I'm playing you? What's up with that?
How do I fight you?
Why won't you die?
I think we take for granted things like parallax scrolling. And just generally, like, how hard retro games were to make. Ow. Do I just have to, like... Oh, okay. I have to just trick him. That is weird! I mean, it makes sense, but... I mean, he is a smith. Oh, hi! Didn't mean to do that. That's 2 stars, 8 less.
Sir, you need to grammar.
And then I find out English isn't your first language, and I'm a huge jerk.
Today is the day I learn... Oh, I'm scrolling a thing. I am a huge jerk.
Whoa, that should have hurt me. Ow. Well, that did hurt.
Why won't you die?
Oh, my nose, it just...
My nose, it itches. Please itch my nose. Elmo. Loves you.
Oh, hi. Oh, that didn't seem fair. I don't like this guy's collision detection. There we go. These Twitch icons are funny looking. I wonder how much I can swing. Oh, that eye effect. Ooh, look at that. Zoom. Zoom. Okay, that's not working. I got the money and then died.
That is like life in a nutshell. I got the money and then died. Okay. I hope these ninja dudes aren't a regular, because... No. Don't get the money and then died. Oh, hi. Freaking way, dude. I don't like these guys.
These guys are hard.
Generally, it's a rule that if the enemy in the game is faster than the player, or at least faster than the player can generally react, there's a slight variation. Run for it. Zoom! Ow. Ow! It hurts! Life hurts! Go away! Go away! Go! I'm dead. Are you sure English is your first language? Let's eat, Grandma! Let's eat, Grandma! Commas. That is one of my favorite grammar jokes. Though there are a few good, other better ones. The fact that there are grammar jokes is just kind of funny when you think about it. Just in general, the idea that we have to make fun of the English language. This is a bad idea. This is a horribly good idea. Oh, that's the end of the level. Sweet. I'm out of here! Ooh, I like the way his... Oh man, his eyes, they turn into an X when you spam it. Well, that was much pain, very out. I got the money!
This is delicious!
Grammar. Or as many misspell it, Grammar. Don't you love it when you have to use grammar in a sentence? My grammar is really good. Where do I go? Over? All these shurikens! Oh yeah, just go over. Duh.
Duh! Jeez, Game Designers, you couldn't make it any more obvious that that obvious thing is what I obviously had to do.
I guess I'll just take that. Speedrun strats? Holy mackerel. Whoa, okay. I was just gonna be like, did I just die at the end of the level? That slightly tedium. You know, I don't get why people try to do all these retro graphics when stuff like this, it's not really retro and it's still pixel art and it looks great, actually. I'm not a good ninja. That's why I'm the last one. Because all the others died because they're as bad as me. Oh, those are not things I like to see. I think... Let me see. Oh no, it's gonna trap me in here, isn't it? No? Okay. Why was that last level so much harder than this one, it seems? Whee! You can't defeat- Ow. Me? Why even wait when you can non-stealth? Ow. Ow, everything's hurting. Everything's hurting. Okay, I got overzealous.
Everything's hurting!
I mean, he already knows I'm in his castle, so... Like, what am I gonna do? Why would I avoid security and be stealthy?
Wow. None of those things got me? That's weird. You're weird.
But generally, you can just kill most of the security.
Ow! No!
This is bad. Hey, I got farther this time. That's enough, right? Oh, hi.
Shuriken.
I think I can get back up here, can't I? You know, this game, I feel like, actually uses the same sound effects, like, for the music as the other one did. Sound phones, I should say. What level am I at? 14? Okay, not too much more to go, I feel. Hey, question mark bubble, what do you have to say?
This fine garden reminds me of home. Once this night of violence is over, I shall meditate on what it all means, and then feed my proud and flowering carp. I miss my carp. Aw, my carp.
Carp are actually pretty cool. Have you seen, like, giant goldfish? Giant goldfish are cooler.
Oh no, there's ninjas everywhere!
Whatever will I... I lost control. Why did I lose control? I don't know why, I just randomly lose control in this game.
Combat!
Oh, I'm supposed to go this way.
Combat! Oh, he got me. Oh no, I messed up. Is it dropping ninjas? Oh gosh, it's dropping ninjas! Oh no! It was dropping ninjas! It was dropping...
Okay, you got me. Whoa!
I died! Null! Null in void!
That is just tonight.
Null!
This is going poorly. I like how I explode.
Null! One day we'll find it. The live stream connection. Where I know how to sing. Where my stream quality is pretty good. And I know how to game.
Ow. I'll just go for the second one that time.
Oh no, I got hurt! Oni-chan! No, Oni-chan! I'm Oni-chan! Senpai, notice me!
Dang it. Oh no. Oh no!
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 Avoid all the shots. No, and then go back down! I lose control randomly. Like, what in the world? Oh, hi.
A ninja just ran past me. He told me to say I didn't see him. I think I believed him. Because I really don't know. Was it a ninja? Well, I thought all the ninjas were dead. Boss? Boss, why are you a ninja? There are no ninjas.
Okay, I can AI them.
Why are there ninjas?
I don't know why I just took all those instead of being good at video game.
Oh.
Building site 2. Why are there not 3? Oh, not another one of these. I think I'm slowly actually getting kind of half decent at this game. Do 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 do. How come these guys are placed in easier to kill locations than the last time I did a mission with them? Like, really? There we go. He's dead. I shouldn't have jumped blindly.
This way. This way.
No, this way. No, that way.
Oh, guard right down here. I like the graffiti. Wishaw! Oh, it's right there. Ah! The worst dudes in the game. They're worse than the other dudes. This is so stupid. Just running past guns, because why not? Uh-oh. Okay, that didn't work. Oh, it clicked out. No. Wait. Oh, the camera's based on my mouse. That is... Okay, that actually makes sense.
And then he exploded.
Oh no, security, whatever will I do? Oh! Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Okay, security's actually bad. Does it actually really want me to fight that? If it did, it wouldn't put a million dudes.
Unni!
That is how you eat, you just go unni! I wish I could break these. Go away! Get away from me! Sweet, they block him too. Oh no! They block him too. Oh no! Oh, that's funny. Whoa! Whoa! Ow. Can I? Okay, I can get health from far away. That's actually really nice. Okay, I think the exit's just like right over here. No, 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 no. It's right there! Don't let them kill you! Yes, sir!
Secret lab 2!
Oh, yeah. Stealth. You know, that mechanic that this game kind of has. It's like, I'm not... Oh, dang it! Had to be you, too. 1, 4, 3, 2, ouch!
They're everywhere!
Oh, it's just health.
No, 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 no.
Dang it. Is that? I don't know why they just gave me these guys again. It's like, yeah, I'm not going for high score, so why would I care about anything in this game? That's just money.
This way!
Spoiler man. Oh, hi. Well, that was almost bad. Okay. This is convoluted. No! Okay. I'm stuck in here now. Come on. Knock on that door. Ow, 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 ow. Whoop. No, 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 no. I refuse. Oh, dang it. I actually need skill for this. Is that gonna get me?
Oh my gosh! This is actually kind of tense. That was actually quite nice.
Oh, what? Really? No!
Oh, and there's that dude too? There's a lot of these dudes. Up! Get out of this level! This level's crazy! Just like me! Dio! Whoa! I'm just gonna blindly jump this way. It was an awful idea. Mostly. There's your speedrun strats for this game. I guess I can just stay. Oh.
I guess I can get stuck down here and think it's okay.
I always feel like I'm gonna. No, that was bad. Whoops! Whoops! I'm not going to be streaming till 5 in the morning today, if that's what you think. Like, I'm actually, once I beat this game, I'm going to just say I'm going to be done for the evening. Because I actually need to get some work done. Yeah, work. You can't shoot me. I'm the gingerbread man. Why am I dumb?
Why am I an ignoramus? Ignoramus?
You know, these games, it's kind of one of those funny things where you actually do start to forget the fact that they are, you know, you can tell they're tile-based. Because, yeah, everything's on a grid if you... What?! I've been debating doing both Wednesdays and Fridays. I guess, yeah, that would just mean there's more chances for content people want if I stream more, but, yeah. I don't know. It's one of those things where it is, I have a pretty busy schedule for the most part. So it's like one of the things I do want to stream more, it's just...
Until maybe I get popular enough
that I can support myself a little bit with it, I guess it's one of those things where it's just a hobby in the long run. Okay, I'm gonna play this properly.
He says as he gets hurt
and then falls to his death. Okay, forget that. Play improperly all I want. Well, actually, if I save my health... Okay, I'm not saving my health apparently.
This way.
Ow.
Omni!
See, it's one of those awkward other things where it's like a lot of people... Like, Wednesdays and Fridays tend to be actually the most popular days of the week for people to stream, it seems. So it's like... I don't know, it's one of those things where I realize...
Why would you be watching me when I know there are way better streamers?
Let's see if I can... Oh, yeah! Secrets. Is this a secret, or... Where am I? Oh, wow. I totally just skipped that area. Ha-ha! There's another speedrun strat for you. It's like, yeah, I do kind of prefer the weekends because, I don't know. I guess with the way I like people to enjoy themselves, I know a lot of people don't want to be up very late on Wednesdays or days of the week where there's work, I guess. I don't know. I'm tired. I can't think straight. Zumba, doombuddy. Ow. That was stupid of me. That was close. Oh, dang it. I just realized how kind of mono this music is. Come on. Get this far last time I found it. I think I died on this.
I'm dead.
Ignoramus, more like ignoramai.
Ow. Oh, hi. This game's pretty cool. I like it.
I like it.
I love it!
Why are you a murderer?
Because I'm a murderer.
I exploded. I like how I'm like, I don't want to play this game normally. I'm just going to cut all the corners and just do it how I want.
Forget you. I go lasers.
Oh, I clicked out. My bad. That's another reason why Flash games are kind of meh. Because they're tiny and you kind of click out of them constantly. I wonder if there's a faster way to get out of stun. There we go. Zoom. Raw guns.
You can do it! Dio!
No! Okay, this challenge is stupid.
I'm stupid.
Okay, there's actually a thing I hate in games. Like, games that aren't set around just doing one challenge over and over again. It's when you... Well, I guess in general it's dumb to do, but when there's one thing that you have to do, and you have to do it over and over again in a tricky way, it's like, they pretty much build those based off the idea that you are eventually going to mess up.
Oh, dang it.
Like,
oh, you were skilled enough to do it once? Do it 10 more times and see how you feel.
I mean, it's not bad, but it's just... questionable. I'm starting to get to that point where I don't care. Yeah. Look at that. Oh, man. I exploded. Yeah, this is gonna be the final ninja for the night. Oh, jokes! I don't need this health. I just need to get over there, really. There we go. Alley-oop.
Into the ceiling with your face. Your face is mine.
Man, I'm surprised this site still functions with its prizes and stuff. So this site, yeah. This site used to have, like, a lot of giveaways and stuff. Because it used to be really popular. So Candy Stand, it actually has quite a history. Candy Stand actually used to have, like, sponsorship by gummy and candy companies. Which is where the name comes from. And... oh my gosh, no! And so, it kept the site afloat with that, and there would be giveaways,
And there were a lot of things, and there was a lot of games being added. A lot of the games were candy themed, and that's where it all came from. Then, I mean, games like this would pop up even with that. But, But eventually the site, and this was about the time I gave up on it, the site decided to go independent. Like, they tried to make their own mascots and all sorts of things. And, I mean, who knows? Maybe it's still a popular site, then I just don't know. I mean, it doesn't add new games like it used to, so I can't really say. But yeah, it just, I don't know, when I tried to go independent, things just didn't really go well, I guess. Ooh, it's off the level. I'll jump down 8 times for 8. Oh gosh. Star Road actually slightly does what you just said. There's one of the first levels has a really stupid jump for one of the red coins. Oh, I hate that jump. Was it? Yeah, I think it's the thwomp. Like the one right behind where the thwomp boss usually is. No! Really? Ow! Blah! I've only got, like, 2 more levels left. Huh, I didn't know that was a thing. Like, do you have separate 8 red coins, or what is this? Then you make every star 8 red coin stars. Unless you mean in separate levels. It would be actually pretty cool if the games had different colored stars for that sort of stuff. Or coins. Wow, actually, that practically makes the game a collectathon. Oh my gosh, I just realized that would actually be really cool. If done right, you could make Mario 64 act like a collectathon. Maybe if I ever get into ROM hacking, I'll do that. Yeah, that would be really cool. You'd have to make it so it actually plays well, but it's still a thing. Oh, okay. Okay, level-specific data. I get it. Or mission, I should say. Specific data. I mean, there's... I don't like this level. There are probably some out there which are practically collectathons, but that'd be pretty cool. Thing is, I see a lot of, like, the really fancy stuff requires a bit of programming knowledge. And while I make games with Agent Gold, I am not the programmer. Like, I could retexture all of Mario 64 just fine, I guess. But... yeah, I don't know. I'll eventually be getting into programming, but not quite yet. Right now, we need to focus on each of us doing specific tasks in the company. Super Red Coin 64. Yeah. Oh, that just sounds like you're playing as a red coin at that point. I forget, so does Toad's 2 allow, like, scripting? It's gotta be something like that, right? I don't like this level. This level's stupid. Why is this not working? Oh, is it because of the way that... yeah, the thing probably falls too slow. Yep, we are attempting to be game developers. Like, hopefully full time, if it all goes well. We have actually an almost, like, a mostly complete game demo. We just need to... Well, I need to get some music set up. But, he's 64, interesting. Okay, yeah, I'll look at that, yeah. I think, yeah, this week, I don't have too many more graphics to do for the game. So, funny enough, this week's probably going to be spent trying to figure out how to music. aside from just general polish. I don't really want to... I mean, I already showed a screenshot of an early part of development on stream, but I'm not paying attention to the game anymore. I'm just kind of pressing buttons. but I kind of, for the most part, want to keep things under wraps until we're a little more... develop. I mean, it's gonna be a demo of a... So what we're doing with it, you just replying to the fact that you asking about baiting. Pretty much the thing we're gonna release online is practically going to function like a beta. So the idea is we're thinking of selling it eventually, but a more fully fledged version of it. But we're gonna actually release a demo online for free of just the base game and the base, like, level design and everything. And because it's like an arcadey survival game, not really a full game. And then eventually we'll probably add a bunch more levels and maybe sell it for $1 or $2 on Steam. This game kind of exists as the idea to get our names out there, and also, I guess, as a sort of educational thing for us so we can be better for our next projects, which we take a little more seriously. Okay, I got past it. Oh, that was the whole level. Wow. The name is not yet decided. I mean, it's got a sort of got a name, I don't know. One thing is, because, I don't know. I don't like making too much information public yet. It's nothing personal, of course, but, it's just preference of company that, the thing is, we need to form a full company before we release it, is the other issue. I'm dying. But yeah, the demo... I'm hoping the demo can possibly be out within a week or two. Or 2 weeks, probably, more than likely. I died. I don't know, there's a lot of... It all depends. There's a lot of stuff. Like, starting a company, pretty much, is extremely stressful. Yeah.
Your curiosity is appreciated, in fact. It makes me feel happy people are interested in what I do.
Yeah, I mean... The game, it's actually kind of funny. So, it's a Unity game, just to mention, because Unity is actually a really good engine. And, we love using it. At least for our first projects. We'll probably eventually get our own specialized engine, like, built. Eventually, but, oh, hi, all of you. But no, yeah, I've mainly played it in the Unity editor.
Well, much omlek such yama wow. You are on this video, so you will be remembered by my YouTube page when I upload this. Ha ha!
No, what? But no, shoot, what was I saying? Oh no, yeah, because I've been mainly playing it in the Unity editor, and I haven't made many builds, I full screened it and put it in 1080p for the first time the other day, and I'm like, it's beautiful. Like, I didn't actually realize how nice it looked in full HD. Oh, that's not the way to go. This is a bad idea. Where do I go? Oh, I go this way.
Oh, hi.
Well, I've gotten better at the platforming part. Oh, dang it!
Fame does not come instantly.
So, I'm one of those weird people who it's like... On one side, I don't, like... I do and do not want to be famous. So one of my goals in life is to make as many people happy as possible. Which is why I like being in the entertainment industry. Because...
I'm not good at stuff.
But,
Oh, shoot, my brain's dying. Oh, I got an itch on my nose.
No, It's like, yeah, I like making people happy. But I don't want the fame itself, I guess, is the thing. I just want to make the people happy is the part I want, I guess. But it's like, being famous comes... Like, making people, as many people happy as possible, comes with the requirement of being famous. So it's like, yes, I want to be famous, but no, I guess I want to be famous, but not have fame? What am I even saying anymore? Also, aside from the fact that it's not really hard to get, like, the Unity player, it's very easy to
get.
And I think the Unity player might only be for playing things online, like Flash games are. It's like, I mean, you get Adobe Flash, you can get, Unity. It's just the same way. It's free. It's exactly like an... It's pretty much updated Flash player is the best way to describe what Unity really is in the long run. except for it's, you know, a proper game engine and not just a Flash engine. But, I think the builds can be standalone. All I know is you can... I don't know, Unity has this really weird, kind of like a sort of stigma around it, about being, because anybody can use it, it's a free thing to work with, it's got this weird stigma around it, where, like, people see the Unity logo and they're like, ugh, Unity, because a lot of people watch things like Vine Sauce, which has a lot of, bad game streams, like streams to play bad games, and there's a lot of Unity games in there. But then occasionally, again referencing Vine Sauce, you'll play a game that's really good, and people are like, wow, this game's great. And then they'll be like, is me, Unity? Because they forget it's an engine that professional studios can use. I played a few games that were made in Unity, that were, like, more than just little demos. So Unity is really good for starting companies. And also you can just sort of... See, you can just use it as a UI for making your games, too, if you, like, program the whole thing yourself, pretty much. So, it's like... Well, I mean, you are programming... I mean, no matter what you're programming, if you're using Unity, but... You know, make, like, your own physics stuff and... Oh, jeez. Your own physics and your own lighting engines. I mean, they don't... Nothing stops you from using them. Funny enough, one of the reasons why, for me and Gold... Kyle. I'll just call him Kyle. Everybody knows him by Kyle more than Gold these days, it seems. But for me and Kyle, it's one of those funny things where a lot of people just release their little Unity game or demo or whatever, and we can be like, oh, hey, look at this game I made. It's kind of funny. And I'm just like, polish it. Polish everything whenever I make work on projects. Especially because I am pretty much the entire graphics department. Because it's only me and him. So it's like, I must draw everything. It's like, I get really picky with my art. Like, I make sure things are lined up practically to the pixel. I'm stupid. Man, I'm doing bad now. I'm not paying attention. I'm talking about games. I also probably, funny enough, because the demo and it's a high score kind of game and just like a lot of for fun type, you know.
A fun ramp around.
No, but, I'll probably stream it myself one day just for the heck of it. It's pretty fast paced. Today we actually, I think I posted on Twitter about, just, it was really nice today because Kyle, I was asking, hey, do you think this feature will work pretty well? It's a good, pretty cool idea for, when I think about it. And he's like, let me see. And he practically just implements the whole thing today. And it's like, oh my gosh, that is pretty cool. And it's actually a really good feature. So. You won't even release it? Huh. But I mean, a 38 star hack, it's not like it's something small, so. It's kind of odd. Like, I feel like, okay, so, like, while you do ROM hacks, a thing I actually had been doing for quite a while, which I kind of feel like finishing some of my stuff with it, was I was big into Minecraft map making. At one point, I was arguably probably one of the best map makers, just from what I was seeing myself release. Gosh darn it, I died at the same place. From seeing what I could make myself, I felt really good, and of course now I'm not, because there are a lot of really good people in the community now. But the thing, my issue is, I never finish anything. So I guess in that aspect, I'm the worst map maker. But, like, I did some crazy stuff. I did some of... I do wish I had released some of my stuff. So it's one of those things where... Yeah, I don't know. It's just weird. The thing I guess is I do all my map making in Minecraft sort of alone, I guess. While most people have pretty much teams. So with a team of people to test, yeah, it's a lot easier to properly release something. Oh, on top of that, I just remembered, Minecraft is stupid because the map, they don't really, like, they make a lot of features for the map makers. And then they break them in the next update. So, for example, one of the stupidest things is there was a way to randomize numbers. But the way that you had to do it got removed in the latest version of the game, even though it was purposely implemented originally. So it's like something that was purposely there, then got removed because of an exploit, and they never replaced it with anything else. So, I've realized I'm probably only ever going to, finish a lot of my maps if they replace it. Because, yeah, a randomizer is very important to me. Like, making something without a randomizer, when a lot of my stuff is admittedly revolved around randomizing, it's kind of dumb. Just, man. Also, I'm suddenly really good at this level. Why am I suddenly really good at this level? It would be funny if I just died there. Is there like a shortcut to the exit over here or something? There's like a whole level in here. Oh wait, is this the stuff I was dodging earlier? Yeah, command blocks, that's what it was. I didn't know if you'd like recognize command blocks. Because a lot of people actually don't know about command blocks for some reason still, even to this day. Yeah, it was all command block stuff. I was super into command blocks. And it was a randomizer with command blocks. See, okay, now that I know you're familiar with them, I guess I can explain. Dispensers used to be able to place command blocks. And that was the most powerful randomizer the game pretty much ever had. Because it was pretty much, you could have a randomizer practically within 2 or 3 blocks worth of space for up to 9 numbers. Also, these randomizers could place other randomizers. So you could get pretty much infinite amount of numbers. Well, not infinite, but very high. Well, the reason why it's not in creative mode, command blocks aren't even in creative mode, is so that server owners don't have to deal with people being able to get them without commands. Because that was the issue. It was a, so the issue with dispenser command blocks is people with a hacked client could, hack in command blocks somehow, when it, like, bypass some of the game's security. I'm not even sure how that managed to do without them having a security patch. But yeah, I don't know, it's really weird. It's like the command block was designed for map makers and map makers only. And yet, I don't know. It's weird.
It's weird, you're weird, everyone's weird.
Yeah, command blocks are great. I love command blocks. It's like scripting. Oh no, there's another defense robot. It's the end of the game, I think, if I recall right. I forget what this level is. Oops, my bad. Oh, there's like a level before the boss, or is the boss in here? Oh, that's a saw. That's a saw. I'm dead. Fun fact about command blocks and how people handle them. There are elitists, especially on the Minecraft Reddits, or Reddit in general, who insist command blocks are practically Satan. Like, there are people who just treat the people who make things with command blocks really awful. Like, everybody likes survival, but there are people who hate command blocks. It's like, there is a subreddit which was made by a guy, who hates command blocks. Oh man, this is actually pretty brutal. Which is literally map making, or not even map making, just pure survival stuff. There's a subreddit that's dedicated to pure survival construction. And it's not like, yeah, I mean, that's pretty cool, but the dude was off the premise. Just simply the premise of, command blocks are evil, so we gotta make a subreddit for this. Just to shove it in their face how evil they are. I can't even remember the reasoning. It's not the actual game, it's practically a mod. Command block mods are pretty cool. Of course, there's also a lot of debate about if it should actually be called, like, mods. Because there's confusion there. A lot of people like apps as a term. I don't know. My issue is I make a lot of cool stuff and never release it. Oh, I can go under the sun, that's cool. Okay, that doesn't work. But no, okay, if I jump, it goes up, that's cool. But, I actually recently made a one that I want to post. I completely forgot to make the video for it, which literally just makes massive dungeon towers. Oh my gosh, it goes all the way to height limit. It's just for fun little silly thing, but... Ah, the stupid boss fight! It is the fucking boss, but jeez. So, do you really need these extra dudes? Okay, I figured them out. Oh, Melly. Gotcha! Okay, that was actually pretty easy once I figured it out. And then he died!
Well done! You won!
Continue. Wait, what? Is there no plot after this? What? I'm confused. Ow. I would have gotten hit there anyway. Thank you.
Then I got kind of decent at this. I'm dead. Yeah, the chat's a little behind, I should mention. Oh, I clicked out. That's weird. Ow. Can you just die, please? Ow. Ow. Ah, so close. Wait, did I die? I don't even know. I'm trying to figure out why the boss restarted.
I'm so confused.
Ow. Jeez, double hit. Whoa, Nelly.
Whoa, Nelly!
Okay, I think... Oh, fail. There it goes. Okay.
I thought Robot Zero was enough to beat you, but I was wrong. You're the last of the man.
Oh, gosh, plot!
Goodbye, Akuma. You're finally... It is time to bend the suit. The ninja will become legends. And I need a holiday!
The end.
Thanks for playing. You're a super ninja. Did you get all the bonuses for each level?
We hope so.
Okay. Well, that happened.
Oh, well, it is midnight. I've been streaming for a while now. About 4 hours, almost.
Well, I guess I couldn't camp under him because there's a shotgun. Sorry, I didn't read that right.
Yeah, I guess the stream's over. Oh, I clicked this a little too soon. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm gonna go to bed now. I'll be in the chat for a moment.
And...